For some reason, the vlog isn't working. I can't be live right now. You guys hear it? This is the all-nighter stuff.
They really loved us. And just making the best of what was going on. We did not have the concept of death this whole time. This whole time I thought, I met so many friends, and eventually, my mom told me that we might get better friends. Even until I got older, I realized friends and I died, and I thought my mom would be fighting my dad. I last met with a bone marrow transplant. The bone marrow transplant is when special cells called stem cells are the that are normally
work on stem cells,
taken out, altered, and transferred to another person. We packed up our stuff and went to the Steel Packer Children's Hospital in Palo Alto. I was admitted and my family stayed at the Ronald McDonald House, which is
the campus.
The Steel Packer was not the gorgeous hospital it is now. In 1990, it was a former convalescent
home. A fucking yellow jacket.
To begin my process as a bone marrow transplant, the doctors needed a referred donor, so they tested my parents. My dad
I got a new bike. It's not new, it's old. It's like a mongoose. It's like one of those little fucking trick bikes.
My brother, 11 months younger than me, was a perfect match, 6 out of 6. My parents were informed about the procedure that my brother was going to go through, and the worst thing for him.
I guess I'm a scrooger. Oh. Oh dear. Fucking bugs? Look at that. They're fucking like swarming me. There's like 10 of them.
Oh,
it's Relay for Life. Shit, I'm retarded. With a good one.
Teams have come such a long way, and there are so many people in this.
hope you guys enjoyed. I'm running out of room on my phone. I wish I could do more. Unfortunately, I can't be live.
Thank you, Lizzie.
All right.